Hello everyone, this is Amish. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to react to the teaser of Natasarva Bhauma. This is Puneet Rajkumar's next film. It is after KGF, the most expected film from the industry. Obviously, KGF is releasing tomorrow. We are all excited for that. I'm also excited, looking forward to that movie. But we have a treat here while we wait for KGF, which is the teaser of Natasarva Bhauma. So let's go and check that out. Here we go with the teaser. Very clean jump. Oh, that's another very clean jump. Those are the famous Kannada comedians. Dance with the pool. He's unbelievable when it comes to dancing. Tons of action.
Natasarva Bhauma anta karibeku.
So Natasarva Bhauma looks absolutely like a perfect Puneet Rajkumar entertainer movie. I have never seen a dance step like that. It was unbelievable. For a moment I was like, is that VFX? Like, how can someone dance that well? He's always fantastic when it comes to dance. And his action is very clean, especially in this movie. The jumps and the kicks that he's doing is very clean, and it's difficult to look that clean on camera if you try. But this is a very entertaining commercial movie, like most other Puneet Rajkumar movies, with a lot of action in there, hero villain tussle and comedy and things like that. So looking forward to this movie as much as I look forward to all other Puneet Rajkumar movies. But I'm also hoping that, like KGF and movies like this that are on a national scale, someone with the talent like Appu gets a good movie, a good, you know, big scale, mega scale movie that he can then, you know, like KGF, market and expand the audience for Kannada films and himself. This kind of talent deserves, you know, national recognition and fame and popularity, because no one can do all the kind of dance and stunts that he does and entertain audiences in that way. So hopefully he gets a project in the future which is not limited to Kannada cinema entertainment in Karnataka with the same commercial elements, but something on a much larger scale. Especially after KGF, I'm sure everyone will be trying to work in that direction, and they should, because that is what they deserve. So I hope you like this teaser reaction to Natasarva Bhauma. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and take care.